Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix microphone not working on your iPhone. Let's get into the methods. The first thing to do is to quickly check the physical condition of the microphones on your device. For example, these could be blocked by dust or debris. Also, check that your case isn't blocking them. You could try gently cleaning them with a dry brush if you think they are blocked. There might be multiple mics on your device, such as the ones with the speakers at the bottom, or one on the top or front. Next, we'll check the microphone permissions on your device. This should help if the problem only seems to occur in certain apps. Open the main settings app first, and then scroll down and choose privacy and security from the list. Within here, scroll down again and tap on microphone. Find the app you want to use the microphone on here, and make sure you turn on the toggle switch next to it to allow the mic. If you can't find the app you want to use the mic on, then you could try using the mic within the app to see if this forces the request for permission, which you can then allow. You could also try uninstalling and then reinstalling the app with the problem, as this can then force the permission request when you next open it. Also check that there isn't a mute button turned on within apps, for example during a call. The next method is to temporarily turn off Bluetooth, which you can do from the control center. This will help if your phone was connected to a Bluetooth device that has a microphone, such as AirPods. If this did help, then you can disconnect this Bluetooth device or make sure it's not active when you want to use the microphone on your iPhone itself. On the subject of Bluetooth devices, using one could be a workaround to the mic problems. You may also be able to connect a microphone using the USB-C or Lightning port if you really need to use a microphone. If this mic works, it almost confirms a hardware issue with the built-in microphone. Now would be a good time to restart your phone if you haven't done this already. However, feel free to try this at the end of the video if you're watching this on your iPhone. Otherwise, this simple restart could fix the problem. Next, we'll check that a focus mode is not enabled that is causing the mic not to work. You can turn off focus modes from the control center just like with Bluetooth. Test your mic without any focus mode set. The next method is to quickly test the microphone out in the Voice Memos app. Search for this on the apps page and open it, then hit the record button at the bottom, and you will see if the mic is picking up any sound. If it is, it's likely a software problem with certain apps. If you see nothing, it's more likely a hardware fault with the mic. It's worth thinking about any recent changes you've made on your device since the issue appeared. For example, you could have changed some settings or installed new apps. If you think a recent change did cause the issue, then change any settings back and uninstall any apps that might have caused it. Next, it's worth checking for any iOS updates to see if this fixes it. To do this, open the Settings app and then choose General from the list. Within here, tap on Software Update and see if there's any updates that you can install on this page. If the mic issue is only when recording video, then open the main Settings app and then scroll down and choose Camera from the list. Within here, tap on Record Sound, and then you might want to switch between mono and stereo to see if one of these helps. If the microphone still isn't working, you could try resetting your device. However, if nothing's worked so far, this probably won't help, as it's more likely to be a hardware issue with the mic itself, and it might need repairing. So if you can, it might be worth taking it to a repair shop. Unfortunately, those are all of the methods I have. As always, I'll keep the description updated with any new solutions I find, and if any of you find a fix in the future, then it would be great if you could return to the video and post it in the comments to help others. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.